John.
Beautiful river in the valley of you.